to Zuby Masters, returning to my Let's Play Spyro 2, Ripto's Rage.
Before you get to the castle dungeon, Spyro, I thought that you might want to know how Ripto and his monsters arrived in Avalar. You see, last week in the winter tundra, the professor was working on some new super portal technology.
There, that's the last orb in place. Now let's see. All we need are some coordinates.
Yeah, how about 22475? That's my birthday.
No, Hunter, don't!
What?
Get off! Get off me, you useless baboons! Why can't either of you? Where are we? No dragons. Wonderful. Crush, go back and pack my bags. We're moving in. Say hello to your new king.
Professor, shut it down. Hurry.
Oh my, oh my! I can't see the switch! I think I've broken my glasses!
Crush! Go through the portal, you idiot!
To all your friends to take the orbs and scatter them throughout Avalar, quickly!
No! Go! Crush! Get the orbs now! Little creature, I'll kill you!
This is bad news for Avalar. Hunter, why didn't you chase him?
Would have gone after him. But didn't he say something about not liking dragons?
Professor, could we catch a dragon to help us?
Yes, I think so. We'll need a world that has an alignment much better suited to intercepting one of these creatures. How about Glimmer?
Good idea. We better go right now.
Been able to defeat that simpleton, but Gulp will be more than a match for you.
Bring it on, Shorty.
Gulp, come here now. Destroy him. make sure it's painful. What? The roof? Don't get me out of here! So long, dragon.
What a wuss.
That Ripto has caused enough damage. All his meddling has cost me a fortune. If it wasn't for Spyro, I'd be bankrupt. If Ripto were here, I'd give him a piece of my mind. In fact, I'd give him a lot more than that. I was a champion bantamweight boxer at university, and I still know a few moves.
Take that, and that.
Boo.
Why, you!
Well done, Spyro. The power from your orbs has activated the whirlwind.
Well, well. I bet a rich dragon like you wouldn't mind cashing in a few gems to learn how to climb. I'd be willing to teach you for, say, I don't know, a small fee? You won't regret it. Okay, when you see a wall surface that looks climbable, like the one to my left here, just jump onto it and you will grab it with your claws. Use the D-pad to move up and down and press jump again to get off. You can also jump sideways onto another climbable area.
Spyro, hello. I was just having trouble with this door, and I think some orb power might unstick it. I see you've collected a good number of orbs there.
No, no. Oh god, that was too close.
I could let you into the little castle over there in exchange for a few gems. What do you say? No one's been through that portal in years. I thought I'd never find a sucker. I mean, you're a shrewd customer, Spyro. I would love to let you in. Hello, young one. There's a chef up at the top of this ladder who wants to make soup out of our turtles. Maybe you could climb up there and stop him.
Your turtle friends happen to make a very good soup. If I can catch them, you can try to save them if you like, but I'm feeling awfully hungry.
Yeah.
saved a few turtles. There are more where those came from. Here, take this orb and go away.
Save every turtle on the beach. Here, take this. I was going to use it to buy potatoes, but now I don't need it.
Good job, Spyro. Looks like you're ready for a more serious challenge. How about a little paragliding? You're not afraid of heights, are you? Great! I'll tow you behind my snowmobile and you maneuver through the rings. Don't miss any or we'll have to start over.
Die. 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 Die.
Hey, I heard... Hey, I... Way to go, Spyro!
We've been having a crime problem here in Metro Speedway, but I think you might be able to help. A band of cat burglars have been raiding my re-election funds by scaling the walls of the buildings. Would you be willing to help get rid of them? Great! The hunter has been able to knock the scoundrels off of the buildings, but we need you to catch the loot before it lands in the canal and is lost. The hunter is waiting for you outside. Good luck! Thank you.
taught those crooks a lesson.
Spyro, our village is being overrun by lava lizards. Can't you get rid of them before they eat my little buddies? I'll lower the bridge for you so you can get over there. Uh-oh, it looks like more lizard eggs are dropping down. Are you ready for another challenge? Thank you for helping us again, Spyro. You deserve another shiny thing. I was... Thank you.
Dang it.
Thank you, Spyro. Now I can put my friend back together. Please, take this as a token of my appreciation. A fairy left it with me a little while ago.
What? Thank you.
Excellent! You made it through the Badlands! I knew I'd win that bet. My cousin Gronk is a fool to bet against a dragon. Take this talisman for helping me out.
That's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.